I knew I would bounce back off the situation because that's the type of guy I am. My teammates forgave me, and I knew I had to show them a lot, and I knew I had to bust my tail on and off the field. So I just came out here every day and competed and worked hard and showed them that, you know, no matter what happened, I can step up and play a big role on this team and still help these guys, and that's what I want to do.
Did that drive you at first, and then all of a sudden you see the injury? It's like, I gotta drive myself even more now.
Yeah, it is. This is a comeback season. Everybody want to show the world when they first coming off an injury what they can do and what they gotten better at. And I just want to show people that, you know, I'm still an effective player. I still can do a lot. I still can make plays even after the surgery.
100% confident.